I'm still in New York City, and I'm probably going to be here for the rest of my life. I mean, where the fuck would I go after this? This is a song I wrote in 1977, and I've been playing it a lot lately because I feel like I need to play it. But it's when I wrote this song, it was long before I had a record deal, and I've actually recorded it three times trying to get it right. The correct version, as far as I'm concerned, is the latest version, which is on the Brokeback Mountain soundtrack, if you want to check that out. Sometimes it takes you a while to get something the way it needs to be. When I wrote this song, the first time I played it for people was the 1977 Kerrville Folk Festival, and somebody came up to me after the show and said, "That's really cool, man, it's a gun control song." And I didn't have the heart to tell him that I had a whole fucking trailer full of guns. Because, I mean, I grew up in Texas hunting and fishing, and you know, but I also read Beer Now the first time when I was 14. So, the culture I grew up in, there was nothing in Congress about being, you know, like a peacenik with a fucking arsenal in your house. So, but things change and evolve, and what happened for me is I had to go to this rough spot in my life, and I had to start all over again. It's 25 years ago as of the last, the 13th of this month, actually. And the first thing that happened after I got clean and got out of jail is my ex-wife handed me a completely out of control 14-year-old boy. You may have met him. And the first thing Justin did when he got back in my house is he went in my bedroom and I wasn't looking, and he found the 14-shot 9mm pistol that I kept under my mattress, because all the other guns were under lock and key. None of them were loaded except that one, because that's what I was taught. If you're going to defend your family, you needed to keep a gun in hand, or it wasn't any good to you to defend yourself. Now, of course, I mean, where I live, the police, only time the police came to my house, they were looking for me, so that's what I did. And so he found the gun and he hid it, and he wouldn't admit that he had it. I knew he was lying. I still know when he's lying. And I just, you know, the only plan I could come up with is to make sure that Justin was where the gun was not. So I called my brother and he came over, and we strip searched him and made sure he didn't have it. It was a pretty big gun. It'd been hard to hide. And we drove him out to a wilderness camp. I'm not proud of this or nothing. This is a place, you know what a wilderness camp is, where people have lost control of their children, take them, and then those people charge them a lot of money and hire them out for slave labor to the state parks department. So I knew exactly what the place was, but I didn't know what else to do. You're not doing your best parenting at 4.5 months clean anyway. So I took him and I wrote him a check and I dropped him off. Now, it was January, and pretty damn cold in Tennessee in January. And so 4:30 the next morning, he called me and he told me where the fucking gun was. And I don't know, you know, like, what he learned from that experience, you'll have to ask Justin. But for my part, I haven't had a gun in my house ever since. And this, now when somebody, you know, asks me about this song, I say it's a fucking gun control song. This has got to stop, man. I think maybe we've lost our gun privileges, whatever they may have been in the past. About the time that I left to fight a big war, saw my first pistol in the general store. General store, I was 13. Thought it was a fantasy every time. That's the back of heaven, so I let it blew up. Mama drop a dozen, makes me feel the blue, feel the blue. Didn't understand. Mama says a pistol is the devil's right hand, the devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Mama says a pistol is the devil's right hand. Got my first pistol's a Kevin Ball Colt. Shoot as fast as lightning, but you load a monster, load a monster. Soon I found out, get you into trouble, but you can't get out. Then I went and got myself a Colt 45. Called a peacemaker, but I never knew why. Never knew why. Didn't understand. Mama said a pistol is a devil's right hand. Devil's right hand. Devil's right hand. Mama said a pistol is a devil's right hand. Devil's right hand. The devil's right hand. Mama says a pistol is a devil's right hand. got into a car in a covenant town. Caught on my cheating and I shut the dog down. Shut the dog down. She man fell. Never took this horse, never had a chance to drive. Tried in the morning and it took me out of bed. That's now pleading like guilty, I said, not guilty, I said. Got the wrong man. Nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. Devil's right hand. The devil's right hand. Mama says a pistol to the devil's right hand. Devil's right hand. The devil's right hand. Oh, nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. Mama says a pistol is a devil's right hand.